Dear friends, welcome back. Today we are going to compare two popular Arduino boards, the Arduino Mega 2560 and the Arduino Due. Which one is faster and which one has lower power consumption? If you have watched our previous video about the Arduino Due, you know the answer. Arduino Due is faster and has higher power consumption. But how much? That's what we are going to measure today. The setup of today's experiment is this. An Arduino Due, an Arduino Mega 2560 running the same sketch, the Newton approximation of PI, for 100,000 iterations. The time needed to execute this task is then displayed in a Nokia 5110 LCD display. This way we can measure how much faster the Arduino Due really is. Watch our Nokia 5110 LCD display tutorials to see more about the display, how to connect it, and how to display graphics. But now, let's start. I will power both boards from the same USB port, so that they start at the same time. The sketch will display a logo for 2 seconds, and then it will start computing the PI. Let's do it. As you can see, Arduino Due is much faster. Arduino Mega is still computing. Okay, let's now see the results. Arduino Due needed 955 milliseconds in order to execute 100,000 iterations, and the Arduino Mega needed 7 seconds and 253 milliseconds. So, if we make the calculations, Arduino Due is 7.6 times faster. Note that boot up time is not counted in the time, only the calculation time is measured. Let's do it again without the boot up delay. I will now reset both boards, but I will start Arduino Mega 1 second earlier because it has a slower startup. So let's do it. Okay, almost exactly the same. As you can see, Arduino Due is much faster. Okay, let's do it once more. Impressive. Now let's see the power consumption. I have now disabled Arduino Mega here, and we are going to see the power consumption of Arduino Due. Let's start. The power consumption is 0.41 watts. Okay, let's now see the power consumption of Arduino Mega. Okay, it's 0.37. Okay, pretty stable. That's it. 0.37 vs 0.41 for Arduino Due. So the power consumption is a little more. It's a little higher in Arduino Due, but Arduino Due is almost 7.5 times faster. Now, let's see the code, the sketch that we are using in order to perform the comparison. The code of the project was originally posted in Arduino forums by user Steve Kurt. I just made some modifications in order the code to display the results in a Nokia 5110 LCD display. The code is identical for both Arduino Mega and Arduino Due. You can find the code in the description of the video, of course. The only thing you have to be careful about is that in order to compile with Arduino Due, you have to uncomment this function here. Without it, the sketch won't work. That's today's video. I hope you liked it. As you can see, Arduino Due is a very promising new platform, and as you can see, it is a lot faster. We are going to use it more in the future videos because it can really make a huge difference if we need computational power. Thank you very much for watching the video. Press like if you liked it, and please subscribe to our channel if you want to see our next videos. Thank you very much, and see you soon.